2 Maze podcasts in one night. This is getting to be quite the thing.